Goshen College's ensemble looks different this year because of the COVID-19 pandemic.
The main difference is where we've had to rehearse. We have not rehearsed once in the choir room.
Rehearsals are outdoors. Chairs are spaced out 6 feet apart, and every 30 minutes, the choir takes a 5-minute break.
Now we have to block out time to make sure that everyone is as safe as possible.
Another change is the implication of wearing face masks while singing and practicing over Zoom calls.
The other day when we met on Zoom, we talked about what we want to improve in our different pieces. So it can be some good time to get feedback without actually singing.
These precautions were not decided on lightly, as explained by Scott Hostetler, director of chamber and vox profundi choirs.
We were kind of waiting for the study that came out of University of Colorado. It came out in August. And so they recommended after that study, this very thing, no more than 30 minutes of singing, inside or outside.
While a lot has changed, the choir is planning on continuing concerts such as festival carols.
We're still doing those 3 days. It will just be a streamed event.
However, one thing is certain. Ensemble is making the proper changes needed to prevent the spread of COVID-19.
Within the realm of what we can do, I think we're doing a pretty good job.
That's the best we can do and the safest that we can be while singing together.
For Globe News, I'm Courtney Templeton.